Of course it is.
Should be alright. I didn't see anyone walking around.
Basically, what we're going to do, lads, is we've got no bags on us, no nothing. So if we get caught, we can just say we're rambling, like.
Are we going to stick it in our pockets?
Well, we'll just fucking sit our pockets something.
Oh, I suppose.
I'll tell you what, this better be worth it. There's
fucking money everywhere.
I was sure this is the right way.
Like said, there was a bridge down here somewhere, it's open. Shit, it's too big.
This is noise, isn't it?
Bloody hell.
You alright? You alright, Davis?
Fucking step down here, mate. Tell you what, if we get this fucking weed, that'd be fucking hell, that'd be a fucking lifetime supply.
I thought I was just going to
get so off my face when we get home.
Come on, here we are, where we are.
Oh, for God's sake, my legs don't know how to walk as fast as yours.
Oh, God. I said, I ain't been in the country for like years, mate. Oh. What the fuck was what?
There's fucking bushes over there. Like some bloke with a white face.
Nah, you were having a laugh in here, you smoked too much already.
Oh, that sky. It's beautiful, isn't it? Tell you what,
lovely,
though.
That's lovely.
Right.
Look at that in London.
This is what we're going to do, lads.
What
are
we going to do?
Right. We're going to have to split up, right? It's over that fucking hill, right? Now, this is what we do. Each one of us splits up and we go around and we put as much of that fucking hemp and weed and whatever we can get that's growing in there out, okay?
Right.
The idea then is that if either one of us gets caught, you know, we're on our own, rambling, no big deal, we're out of here, right? Me and Brian will go up that way, and you go up that way, and we'll, you know, yeah, good luck, mate, good luck.
Davis on the solo mission. Right. Right.
Right. Right. You got there. All right, Chris,
I'll see you. I'll see you then. Yeah, come on. Good luck to you too, my friend.
Davis!
What? Bloody hell, what? What is this?
You got to kill the other two strangers. Kill the other two strangers.
Kill Brian and Davis, of course. Of fucking course. That's what I gotta do.
Fucking hell.
I gotta kill them. I gotta kill Davis and
Brian. I gotta fucking kill them.
Huh? Oh shit, where are you?
Kill.
Hey?
Kill the other two.
The other two?
Kill.
What, Chris Davis?
Kill the other two.
Kill the other.
It all
makes sense now.
Kill them.
Why am I hanging around with them two? It's because I've got to kill them. I've got to kill them. Oh, I've got to find them before they find me. Kill the other two, will I?
Yes, kill the other two.
Kill the other two.
Kill them.
I will. I'll kill them. I'll kill them all.
Slash,
are ya?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right, mate. You seen Brian at all, have you?
No. Oh, did you find anything?
Well, what did you do that for? I'll fucking do that. We'll kill them all!
Kill the other two.
What the fuck's going on?
Oh, alright, Brian,
what are you doing, Chris? I'm standing there looking for the bloody heroin.
I thought you were one of the,
Wait, what?
I thought you were one of the,
What's got into you?
Punching and kicking ain't working with you two.
Oh God!
Yeah, I'm gonna get a fucking weapon. Oh, I'm gonna get a fucking weapon on him, and I'm gonna cut your head off. I'm gonna cut your fucking head off.
All right, let's go. I'll see that.
Oh! Oh, I didn't like that.
kill each other. I'm getting wet.
He's gonna get a weapon. Get out, stop. Stop, stop, listen to me. Listen
what's
to me.
What's David, yeah?
Bryce God, he's gonna get a weapon.
Oh yeah, that's bad.
We're gonna have a chance if he's gonna go and get a weapon and do a scene with that.
What are you saying? We team up?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, where are you?
There's a big drop up there. It's at least 50 feet.
Oh yeah, he's
we
quite
high. We tice him up there. Yeah. Tice him up there.
Yeah.
Then throw him off.
And then what do we do?
And then we kill him. At least it's us two on our own.
Oh yeah, all right, yeah, I like it.
He's too dangerous. Stop doing that.
Oh yeah, yeah, I forgot.
Come on. He's coming, he's coming. Come on.
Oi, where are you two going?
This is what I'm going to use to kill you both.
You ain't going to kill us, mate.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
You've got nothing to protect you
fuck
now.
Fucking hell, man. This is about a fucking...
We thought 50 foot, what do you mean?
Well, 100, didn't it?
Cool.
Oh, fucking yeah. Hell. Well, there's no Barry on that side, yeah. You fucking pair of nutcases.
You know what we're going to do with that drop, Brian?
No, you don't. You're not throwing me up there.
Oh, yeah.
Like that. I'd rather fucking...
Oh, stop that. Stop that. That's ours. That's my plan. Go on, hit him. Hit him, Dave. Hit him.
Kill the other two.
No!
They killed myself then. Oh, who thought the trip out to get here?
You thought you'd got me, eh?
You get some. Oh, Bryce, man! Oh, that's all right. Oh.
Yeah. You didn't see that scaffolding down there that was to grab onto, did you?
No! Back off, Ed. Chris!
Down!
Back home, what a night this has been. Oh, there they are. Killed both of them. Oh, this is on the way back to the car. Remember this bridge. God, my body aches all over. Oh. God, I can't drive.
But I can.
Oh, shit.
I had them kill each other just like that. Foolish human beings.